July 31st, 2012, Delta Mendota Canal, west of California. We just found what appears to be a Ford, well, pickup, we're assuming it's a Ford. So you can see there goes all the turbulence. We know the vehicle's upside down, sitting in the center of the floor. It's over 100 degrees today, and it's been absolutely miserable for the guys. And this vehicle has been very, very difficult to accomplish and get. Off the wall as we speak. It is a heavy beast. The only part of it is because, of course, it's upside down. As long as those hooks hang on, we should be getting it any time now. Coming up sideways. That's why it's so heavy. It's a big diesel Dodge pickup. Okay.